a virus?
Somehow, you know what it is. A mirror hangs above a bent and broken sink. In a fierce was this not the same Elon that founds empires and lays waste to cities? Virile, uncaring, probably not, no. Hot water sprays from the faucet's base and steam covers the mirror. Suddenly, you realize you have no memory of the face that awaits you there, underneath the soft vapor. As you slowly reach your hand towards the surface, behold, you have no idea who this thing is, do you? It appears you're also dead. There's clearly rigor mortis on your face. Oh wait, is that an expression? Are you trying to make an expression with that face? Why? Please stop. It's horrible. You're scaring yourself. You can't, can you? What does it even mean? What is the emotion you're trying to convey? You should check yourself for a pulse. Good call. Go ahead and try something if you like. Or, you know, stop staring into the mirror. It belongs in the new, the third decade of the current century. Things were good. Forever show. If it doesn't rhyme, you're not pronouncing it right. Out of the dazzling swirl of disco music, in an open air, boîte de nuit, somewhere in Revachol West. It doesn't have to be. You can swoon over Guillaume and his champagne-corked smile whenever you want to. Maybe some of... This fan has two chain pull switches. One ends in a tiny fan, the other in a light bulb. A truly erratic, you swoop up and catch the tie. Snap, it's released from the blade. What you have in your hand is a truly hideous diktat. The window stands broken in its frame. Cold wind blows in. The shards face outward. Whatever broke this window came from the inside. A fine web of scarring covers the back, more likely a projectile than a held object. There are no fragments on the... It is too large, like the green shoe that's on the hat rack in the corner, which, coincidentally, congratulations, you smashed the window with your own shoe. Now you only have one. A cool wind gushes in. Your toes curl up from the cold. The fan is spinning. The blades come squeaking to a halt. A terrible mistake. Turn the lights off immediately. You can practically feel the photons burning a hole in your brain. The lights are off. Stands broken in its frame. Cold wind blows in. The morning light hurts your eyes. It's hazy, but you... The morning light hurts your eyes. It's hazy, but you... A mirror hangs on the bathroom wall. In it, your face. It's too late. Like an image on film. The expression belongs to your... The fan stands still. A terrible mistake. Turn the lights off immediately. You can practically feel the photons burning a hole in your brain. The lights are off. The window stands broken in its frame. mirror hangs on the bathroom wall.